I ran across an interesting quote I want to share with you. That quote begins that ChatGPT is going to replace Microsoft Office as the must-have skill on every resume, and I'm not exaggerating one bit. Now, that quote was from Zane Khan, aka the AI guy. He was responding to OpenAI's recent release of ChatGPT's latest AI model, which is called GPT-4o. In a first blush, that quote may seem extreme, but I think in time it will age very well, in fact. With AI, there seems to be two camps that are polar opposites, two ends of the different extremes. You have on the one side the AI skeptics who say things like, AI has been around for half a century, so what's the big deal? All of a sudden AI is everywhere, but who cares? Or that AI was supposed to obsolete their career decades ago, yet here they still are. Or one of my favorites is when they start predicting what AI will never do. AI will never do this, that, or the other, until suddenly, perhaps it does. And then what? At the other end of the AI debate are the doomsday preppers who say AI will somehow overtake humanity and wipe us all out, although we are able to unplug the machines. Their thinking is that somehow, some way, the machines will still outsmart us and will become our masters. So back to that quote. ChatGPT has indeed been leapfrogging by leaps and bounds with its capabilities to the point that it can now perform deep and profound data analysis in seconds that would take an experienced Excel guru hours to create. I think that's why Zane Khan was saying things along the lines of ChatGPT being the main skill on resumes moving forward within the next year or so. And that ability to perform deep and profound data analysis is just one recent example, and there's new jaw-dropping demonstrations of various AI capabilities coming out on a daily basis. And technology doesn't stand still. Some of the early objections to AI, and specifically ChatGPT, were that it couldn't access real-time or current information, or it couldn't remember who you were or previous chats, and those objections have quickly been overcome. There's a reason why ChatGPT was the first platform to 100 million users, crossing that threshold in a month when prior platforms and tools took years to reach that mark. And with ChatGPT's recent demonstrations of their GPT-4o model and real-time conversations and video, which can tell you about your surroundings, translate speech into 15 languages, and serve as your own personal AI assistant, and once again, this is happening in real time without delays now, perhaps this demo is AI's collective aha moment, with many pundits and skeptics now admitting they are indeed flabbergasted by the rapid advancements of AI and how the movie Her is now becoming a reality. And imagine the possibilities of real-time vision assistance from AI to serve as the eyes for the blind, able to survey and monitor their surroundings and assist with navigating their way in the world. AI is changing the world one life at a time, and it is destined to change yours, whether you're ready or not. And I know that talk of change or disruption to the status quo can make for some discomfort or fear of the unknown. But rest assured that you don't have to be scared or angry about AI, and you especially don't want to be living in delusion with your head in the sand. The quicker you can accept the inevitability of an AI-driven future, the better off you'll be and the better positioned to leverage the immense power of AI in your favor. I equate this leverage of using the power of AI to your advantage much like a skilled Brazilian jiu-jitsu fighter who uses the strength of their opponent against them through the effective use of leverage techniques to pivot that opponent's strength to their advantage. So to start you on the journey of discovery of how to leverage the strengths of AI in the direction you wish to head, you may be surprised to learn that in this age of AI, technical skills are now taking a backseat to non-technical skills. The skills that are rising in importance with AI are soft skills such as communication, collaboration, and problem solving, to name a few. And hearkening back to the beginning quote, the effective use of AI is an essential skill, and the better you can communicate and collaborate not only with humans, but also with AI systems, the better the results you will experience, the more productive you'll become, and the more confident you will step into the future. This changing landscape in the workplace, thanks to AI and the requisite skills that are emerging, makes your rapid reskill endeavors paramount. And that's why I have launched Rapid Reskill, my new learning platform. Rapid Reskill exists to help you rapidly reskill in the age of AI using the powers of AI to your advantage. This Rapid Reskill will help you attain and increase your relevance to secure your future with marketable, in-demand skills that will be in short supply. This means the supply versus demand scales will tip in your favor towards greater opportunities and pay. So let me take a moment to share who I am. My name is Mike Wheeler, and I've been training people for the past 25 years, first as a technical writer and for the past decade or so as an online trainer. I've had the honor of teaching well over 300,000 people across 190 plus countries. My specialty is certification training and AI, and my courses consistently attain bestseller status because they get real tangible results for my students. I'm currently authoring a certification book for O'Reilly Media now, and I've become known for simplifying complex technical information for diverse audiences. My passion is to make technology accessible and understandable and at your service and not the other way around. Frankly, my own life changed when I attained an in-demand certification back in 2012. I was able to parlay that certification into a well-paid job and doubled my salary in a matter of months. I know firsthand the difference a certification can make. Why certifications are so important is that they provide a barometer of competence to decision makers and hiring managers. When they are assessing candidates that are virtually equal, the one key differentiator will often come down to certifications or the lack thereof. And certifications grow exponentially in importance in areas where there simply hasn't been enough time for real-world experience like that of AI right now. We are all on the ground floor of the AI era, and there's been virtually no time to gain real-world experience for the vast majority of people. This is a brand new field, so with a sea of candidates vying for all of the new AI positions that are coming, what will hiring managers and recruiters look for to help them prioritize their stacks of candidates? It's AI certifications. And the good news is that although ChatGPT crossed the chasm into the mainstream just 18 months ago, you are still very early in this AI journey. 2023 was characterized as the year of AI investigation, and this year is shaping up to be the year of AI implementation for companies. These companies are starting to hire AI talent and finding it in short supply. The White House has also recently mandated that all federal agencies name chief artificial intelligence officers to oversee the federal government's various approaches to AI and commission AI departments beneath them. So both the public and private sectors are racing to staff up and implement AI. Gartner has identified many established and emerging AI roles, and as you can imagine, most of these roles will have to be filled by people with either no experience or minimal experience. So how can you land one of these new high-paying AI jobs with no experience? The fastest path to attaining the requisite skills and core competencies and to lay a foundation for yourself to succeed in these emerging AI career paths is to attain AI certifications. But searching for AI certifications can be confusing and frustrating right now. There are few AI certifications out there, and what you need is trust in an organization that has the track record and credibility in the certification space, and for that I can think of no higher recommendation than CompTIA. CompTIA is a nonprofit organization that is vendor agnostic and well respected for their rigid standards and long-term track record of providing certifications recognized globally for the past several decades. CompTIA is scheduling their first AI certification for release in July of this year. That certification is the CompTIA AI Essentials Certification, which will be the first of their forthcoming Essentials series of certifications, which will be followed by their Business Essentials and Soft Skills Essentials certifications sometime later this year. They are also adding AI to all of their other certifications, recognizing that the tech industry as a whole is going all in on AI, and their certification updates and roadmap are reflecting that. The AI Essentials certification from CompTIA will be the starting point for aspiring AI professionals, and I anticipate that this certification will become the de facto beginning certification for anyone wishing to enter into the AI realm in any capacity, much like CompTIA's A+ certification has been the dominant beginning IT certification for IT aspirants for decades. And that's why I am going all in on this particular certification, the AI Essentials certification from CompTIA, and I am creating a live preparation course so that you can be one of the first to attain this important certification. Now, you may be wondering how I can create a course for a certification that is yet to be released. Now, that's a valid concern, and I am admittedly making educated guesses as to the principles and concepts that will be represented on the certification. And when I say they are educated guesses as to the contents, I am relying on my decades of instructional design and certification experience as an online instructor and author. I taught my first artificial intelligence courses back in 2018 and was the first instructor to release courses on ChatGPT on many various learning platforms. I also have made educated guesses on AI certification courses in the past, creating a course for the Salesforce AI Associate certification before it released, and I passed it on the day of its release as well. So this isn't my first rodeo, if you will, but that may be small consolation for your own future, so I want to make this a no-brainer and no risk for you. So let me dive into this upcoming live class and also the next one that I will hold post-release of the actual certification, which I will give to you as well as a thank you for being a brave inaugural member of this live class. This live AI Essentials Certification Prep class begins Tuesday, May 28th, 2024. Classes will meet live on Tuesday evenings at 9 p.m. Eastern Time, 6 p.m. Pacific Time. Those live sessions will run for 90-plus minutes. The final live class will be Tuesday, June 25th, which is the final Tuesday of June, so that's a total of 5 Tuesday evenings. And be sure to scroll down to check out the class schedule and also the FAQ section, which will answer any questions you may have. Now, CompTIA has the AI Essentials certification slated for a July 2024 release, and I'll be holding another live class sometime after this one completes. And once I've attained the AI Essentials certification myself, I'll be updating the live class based on that experience. And if you enroll in this live class, I will let you attend the next one as well for free. And you can keep access to both live classes for a year so you can go at your own pace. But I do recommend that you attend the live classes so you can get your own questions answered live. In addition to the live sessions, I will be providing you hands-on labs and exercises to apply the lessons learned each week. I also have a lot of bonuses I'll be giving you, but let's break down the week-to-week experience of this live class first. So week one will be covering AI fundamentals. Week two will be where we cover generative AI. Week three is where we'll cover responsible use of AI and AI ethics. Week four, we'll be covering data and analytics with AI, and then week five, we'll round things out with prompt engineering principles. So you can get the details down below for the schedule and check out the facts, and so you will get the five-week live class experience from May 28th through June 25th of this year, along with hands-on labs, and you'll get, as a bonus for being an inaugural member, membership into the second live class, which the start date is to be determined dependent on the release of the AI Essentials certification from CompTIA and my updates to the live class materials. So you'll keep both live class replays and materials and bonuses for a year. And speaking of bonuses, you'll receive several of my best-selling on-demand courses as free bonuses for enrolling in this live course experience. First free bonus will be my best-selling Complete ChatGPT course, as well as my best-selling Introduction to Prompt Engineering course, and as well my best-selling Custom GPT and Actions course, which is co-instructed by my son Anthony Wheeler as well. You'll also receive a prompt troubleshooting checklist and a prompt library of templates used as supplements and hands-on labs for this live course. I'll also give you my generative AI glossary as another bonus. And you will also have a capstone project at the completion of this live course. And upon completion of that capstone project, I will verify a dozen AI-related skills on your LinkedIn profile. You'll also receive a certificate of completion that you can share on social media also. And I want to make this decision risk-free for you, so I'm offering a money-back guarantee, no questions asked. Simply request a refund within 24 hours of the first live class session, and I'll issue you a full refund. Once again, no questions asked. But I'm confident that you will not only pass this exam once you've completed this course, but you'll also want to tell your friends about it. So enroll now in my live CompTIA AI Essentials Certification Prep course, and I'll see you inside.